Hello, welcome to Space I. Can we grow plants on Mars? This has always been our concern. American scientists have configured Martian soil according to the composition of Martian soil, added a little chemical fertilizer, and have successfully grown dozens of plants such as tomatoes and peas on Earth. This shows that the Martian soil conditions for plant growth are completely feasible. Although on Mars, the soil can grow plants, but there are still some problems that have not been solved. Number 1, oxygen. Plants perform photosynthesis to absorb carbon dioxide and emit oxygen. But when there is no sun at night, plants will absorb oxygen and emit carbon dioxide. This is the normal respiration of plant cells, although we look at the overall situation by inhaling carbon dioxide and expelling oxygen. However, the oxygen needed by cells must be met even if there is always light. However, the proportion of oxygen in the atmosphere of Mars is less than 1%, so plants still cannot survive normally. Number 2, temperature. The average temperature of Mars is minus 55 degrees. The Mars probe has measured that the highest temperature on Mars can reach 27 degrees. And the lowest temperature has reached minus 143 degrees. In time, we planted plants at more than 20 degrees, but when we arrived at night, the temperature drops to minus tens of degrees Celsius, which is not suitable for the growth of plants. Number 3, air pressure. The air pressure of Mars is very low, far lower than the standard atmospheric pressure of the Earth, only 600 pascals. Such a low air pressure means that the atmospheric density of Mars is very small, which greatly affects the photosynthesis and respiration of plants. Number 4, water source. Although the United States has confirmed the existence of intermittent liquid water on Mars during the Mars exploration process, it is clear that intermittentness is not enough for plant growth. And scientists believe that even if the water on Mars exists, it exists in solid form and is sealed in the ground. It is currently impossible to grow plants on Mars. If you want to grow plants on Mars, you can only build a laboratory and artificially create conditions to meet the growth of plants. In the future, these problems may be solved and plants can be grown on Mars.